The Second World War began in 1939. I can remember exactly where I was when the war broke out. I remember a kid out on the street sending extras. Germany invades Poland, Germany invades World War II. I was 15 years old when World War II ended. You know, I never got into it, and I thank God, because your body could have been blown to bits. I was always fascinated with the war, and I read everything I could find on it, whether it was a newspaper, whether it was a book, whether it was a movie. Are they going to be good enough to conquer the world and get over here? That was our biggest concern. Are they going to be able to whip Britain, and whip Russia, whip everybody over there, and then get over here and get after us? And that put a little fear in us, you know.
The Battle of France is over. The Battle of Britain is about to begin. Upon this battle depends the survival of Christian civilization.
Soldiers, the eyes of the world are upon you.
The Second World War was the greatest military conflict in the recorded history of the world. It was the war of our daddies and our granddaddies, the second time the world had gone to war. Now, this was a war with the right side and the wrong side, with bad guys and with good guys. And you had all-star players on both sides, some of the most dangerous opponents pitted against the most tenacious defenders. Millions of people would be enslaved. Millions would die. But ultimately, millions would be liberated. It was the war that shaped the 20th century and the world that we live in today. These men and women who defended our freedom were special. They were a special generation. They were the kind of people you could be proud of. They left us lessons, and we need to learn them. I think it is fair to say that my life was shaped by the culture and the lessons of World War II generation.